It wasn't always like this, sitting so far away from each other and wearing masks all the time. Things used to be different. There used to be-
Paulina, what are you doing?
I was just, thinking out loud. I'm sorry.
It's okay, but you should get back to work.
Yes, sir. There used to be music. It might not have sounded like much at first. But every pencil tapping on a notebook. Every slamming locker door. Every loud laugh. The shuffling of feet. When put together would create music. The kind of music I miss. But it's not the only one. Every morning, 5 minutes before class started, William Tell's overture finale used to play on the PA system, and everyone would know that it was time to get to class. Sometimes, they would even play the Jeopardy theme song, which I hated. Who would have guessed that I'd come to miss it? Who would have guessed that I'd come to miss it all? There is no more music. Everything's quiet. Too quiet. It was even more quiet at home during the lockdown, where I'd be bored out of my mind. What are you doing?
I'm turning on the TV.
Thanks, Rob.
Hey, wait. Go back for a second.
Okay.
I think I have an idea.
Ready?
Ready.
Scared?
You wish.
What are you two doing?
Nothing.
Hold on, I'm gonna take a picture. Okay, girls, say cheese.
Although there were small moments of positivity, when I could hear the faint sound of music, the past few months have been crazy and they've brought a lot of change. But I remain hopeful that one day, sooner rather than later, everything will return to normal, or as normal as possible, and I will all hear the music once again.